Yeah, I think free zones act as a magnet, right? They pull foreign direct investment in one place and in turn create all the links for the rest of the industry. So in that way, it has, it helps to kind of accelerate the growth of direct inputs into the oil and gas industry.